designers and creators, welcome back to the channel. I have got some incredible news for you today. That is Creatie.ai, the AI-powered design tool you have been waiting for is now free for everyone. But wait, there is more. And I'll tell you how you can unlock pro AI features completely free until this end of the year. Let's see some exciting features. I want you to try these now because no other applications are giving this AI feature for free. So make use of it. Let's get started. Firstly, I want to jump into the Creatie's wizard feature. That's really a magic. So imagine you're working on a new design project. Starting with wireframing, you know how it can be. There is a lot to juggle between coming up with ideas and trying to keep the design systems organized. Let's get started. Let's get logged into the Creatie AI's thing so that we can start using the Creatie AI's wizard feature. You can generate the wireframes and components in seconds. Let's check it out.
Go to Google, search for Creatie.ai, and you'll be landing on this page quickly as soon as possible. So get to know towards like what actually the Creatie provides. So you'll get an idea of about what to do and what not. So let's get started. It is for free. And so let's get into it. Once I get into this, I got to see a lot of user handbooks here. As I have told, I'm going to take you to the Creatie wizard first. Here's given the instruction where what you need to do is you need to start with this Creatie wizard tool. So where you just need to click on it and select the outline and then try entering the elements that you want, and you can drag them directly into the selection in the selection you have made. So let's see what to do. Let's click on this and I'm going to create a calendar here. So I'm going to search for it. I'm going to create a layout first and search for the components based on the layouts that you have created. It's suggesting me, so I'm going to have this. Okay, yeah, it's now created and I want to do one more here. It's so simple as that, right? It's so magical and it's just coming in the way. You don't need to search for anything. You can search for the components if you need anything. So what I'm going to do is I'm going to schedule a meeting or something. Okay, let's have this. That is all. It's so simple, so simple. You can change the colors. These will be in a wireframe format. You can upgrade it based on the images that you want. And let's move to the next one. So here I want to, if I want to create a photo gallery, what I can do is I'll just go here and do this and search for photo gallery and it just comes up. Okay, I'm gonna have this one. Simple as that. So I've got the gallery here. And I'm gonna create an Instagram post here. Let's go and create it. Create, select, and search for the Instagram post. This is how the Instagram post will look like, right? That's simple, it's just coming. Yeah. That's so cool. So this is how you'll be creating. If you want to hide this place, you can also do that by creating one more post and search for one more. That's all. So this is how you can use this Creatie wizard in an effective way and have it all around. So this tool is just like Figma. All the components, all the side layouts, panels and everything, you can just make it use like Figma. So you don't need to worry about it. So if you click on the frames will open up. You'll have the tablets and desktops and presentation, all the modes. And if you want to arrange, if you want shapes, you can use them here. And if you want to edit any of the particular detail inside the element or component that you have added, just like Figma, you'll have the frames and smart layouts and the layers and the selection of colors you can change. So I think just like the used tools that we have done so far, the similar to that, you will find the panels in the same way. And one more thing, what we can do here is I'm going to select a frame, go to design and select all frames. Okay, and here I'm going to draw a rectangle of some color. Now let me color that to this blue. Okay, so now I'm going to use this Creatie wizard to get me a proper output. So let's consider this is a primary color And I need a bottom navigation bar. Okay, I need a bottom navigation bar with the same color. So what it will do is, it will analyze the primary color of view, whatever that has been selected. Based on that, it will choose the color as well. So that's how it works. So let me change the color now and see. Just a second. Let me change the color now and see whether it gives me the same color. Okay, and let's use the Creative Wizard again. Try to do the bottom sheet, bottom navigation bar. Okay, I'm going to give this. And changing your library, and changing the library to the color that has been mentioned. So if you see, this is how actually the Creative Wizard works. So it analyzes the color that you have been selected, and it replicates the same color and uses the same primary analysis and implements into your design tool.
As you see, with just few clicks, Creatie.ai generates the wireframes quickly, as soon as possible, whatever that I need in my wireframe. But here's the kicker, it recognizes my existing design system too. No more tedious adjustments to fit your style, the tool adapts seamlessly. Now let's see the design management feature, as I have told, to organize and create a high fidelity prototype. So once we finish creating the wireframes, we'll jump into the high fidelity prototypes, right? This tool is not just a basic tool, but also manages the whole design system of yours. Watch how it automatically pulls in the right components as I design.
As you can see, here you can find an automatic style guide. So I'm going to click on this and enter into it. So now, here they have given the instruction of how you can generate a style guide just with the designs. Don't worry if you haven't ever created any style guides or you don't know how to create them. You can use it effectively. So let's see. Here I have a lot of, I have designed screens. I have a screens designed here. So I need to create a style guide to hand it over to the dev team and other teams. So I need a proper style guide or a UI kit. So what I'm going to do is, I'm going to create a style guide by using, just by selecting all this and click on style guide. So here this has been selected, and now I'm going to generate. So whatever the colors that you need, you can do the selections, like what type of color you need, text, corner radius and stroke, and drop shadows. So all the things are needed. I'm going to extract. Okay, it's already getting extracted, and I'm going to generate it. What I'm going to do is, I'm going to go to this place where you can able to find the style guide here. So, and after selecting the style guide, you just need to select all the screens which are already designed, and you can extract it. Now you can able to find the, if you want to have the stroke also, you can have them, and click on generate. Let's see how quickly the system gives the design system. Wow, it's so nice. So the color styles are here. What are the primary colors and what are the shades that has been used, and what are the secondary and tertiary colors, and what are the other functional colors that is used. And here, as you can see, I can see the color styles that has been used in both the format white and black, and the text styles. What are the primary headings, secondary heading, tertiary headings, and all the heading types till the captions. And the text that has been used as a man rope for the overall things. And they have given the corner radius for the each cards, and also the stroke guidelines and the FX style. So whatever that is needed to have a style guide is there here already. You don't need to create anything manually. It's so simple as that. So that's how you can do it. You can make use of it. It's could you believe that it's freely available? I don't believe that. Because it's very helpful. And the next thing what we can do here is, we have a import option here. So if you see, there's something called import. So if I click on this, I can be able to import the Figma file, XT or sketch files, anything, like whatever that way. You can directly try to get all the designs that we have created in Figma to the Creatie.ai and do the changes and create a design system or style guide or whatever that we need from here. So what we can do here is, now let's go to the Figma file first and make sure that you have everything in your file to make an export. Let's go to this and let's save a local copy so that it will be saved in .fig. So that let me save. Let me try to import them here. So it has been saved now, and it's getting imported. So once done, we can open the file. Yeah, now everything is here. So see, it's so simple as that. And let's select it and try to get the style guide for it. Let's go to this. We need a brand color, we need neutral color, we need text, we need corner radius, we need stroke and drop shadows, we don't need it. We need these as primary colors. Let's select and this. I think this is enough. Neutral colors, they can have it. Okay, that's all. Generate. So it's all done. So yeah, it's all done. So here they have the color styles. They have given us the in both the white and black background and whatever the theme that we have created. And here they have given us the text design system as well. What are the font families that have been used and the corner radius. And here the stroke guidelines. So this is how it will create the design system, a simple style guide for us. So if you want me to do a audit, we can also do it here. So let's go to this and do an audit. Colors and text, enough. Let's go to the basics, text, select all, audit. So it has been given 50 suggestions. To see what is the contrast ratio here, if anything is missing out, we can work on it. Yeah, I think everything has been probably it's fine as of now. Okay, you can look on to the suggestions and see if anything that you need to fix. Okay, so that's how it works. This is really amazing and easy, more than you think. So I want you to try this out for sure, because it's available for free till this year end. So make sure that you use it,
because whenever I design in other tools, we have to start with very basics, and even though we have a design system, it takes a lot of time to find the components and everything. But searching these components just like that without even having your own design system is really like it's very helpful. I think we have to make use of it. And Creatie.ai has one more interesting feature. Let me show you what. So here you can go to the comment and see how you can share and what kind of access you can go to the people, can give to the people that you share. So as usual, just like Figma, we have a sharing option here. You can click a link on this and see who you can share with. But here when you go to the comment section, here if you click on this, you can able to see how you can give access to them to access the file, like mentions and replies if you want them to comment on your file, or copy suggestions in case if you want to rewrite some of the copywritings, like they can give the copy suggestion and they can talk on Doodle. So this is how you can give actions that can be done from the client side or the people who are reviewing it. So you can also give all of them at once, like if you want them to comment on your file, you don't need to worry about they will change the design or something. Okay, so that's how it works. So yeah, you can share it just like Figma, that you just like other applications. Here you can see like who you want to give the access. If you click on this, you can share it via the team, like which one can type their email IDs, login IDs, who they have access with. Yeah, that's how you can just copy the link and share it with anyone that you want. It's nice, right? That's all about it. Okay, now I want you to introduce to us one more thing, one last thing, which is called AI Image Enhancer. So if you see this, like if you have any image that you want to convert into a vector or a photo, or you want to have a monochromatic illustrations, then we can do it with the AI image enhancer. So you can select any image or a vector or anything. You can click on this, and I want to change it to just a black and white color. I don't want to have it so colorful because I'm creating something monochromatic. So what I'm going to do is I'm going to vectorize here and click on monochrome and vectorize. So of course it will change everything to black and white. So if you see, yeah, so this is how it generates the images. So what I'm going to do is create a frame, change the color of it, and
is this one here. So this is how you can vectorize the images for beautiful outcomes. And if you want to change, remove the background, that's also easier with this. So click on it and remove the background and click on remove. It won't take much time. It will give you a proper and feasible output. That's all. It's here now with the shadows. So it's giving 3D, even though it's a 3D image, it is giving you the without background image and removing the background easily. So that's how exceptional features has been very useful for designers. As a UX designer, I feel when I'm trying to create an UI as soon as possible, I think this can be my go-to tool.
This is where the tool actually shines. It reduces the communication cost between teams if you are working with. Small teams especially will love this. No more back and forth over component consistency or file disorganization. Everything is structured for you so you can be creative and focused. I want to give you a quick recap of why Creative AI is a game changer. So we have a wizard feature instantly generates the wireframes and components tailored to your style. And next one is design system management. Keeps everything organized and cuts down on communication friction, especially for small teams. And finally, it's free for early adopters. Register before November, so we'll keep the pro AI features until the end of this year. So what you're waiting for? Get creative with Creatie.ai and take advantage of those pro AI features. I have dropped the link in the pinned comment below. So make sure you sign up today and lock in your free access to the pro features before November. I think Creatie AI is the future of design, organized, efficient, and totally in tune with your style. Don't miss this chance. Subscribe for more. Hope this is helpful. I'll meet you all in the next video. Till then, bye-bye.